No, we've got.
Yeah, we need to see the video. We've got.
Yeah, wake up. Wake up.
No.
Yo, I said wake up.
Why?
We gotta shoot a video, come on.
What? Christ!
Hey guys, Thomas here, and I'm gonna teach you how to be pop punk.
That's really wet.
God damn.
Hey guys, I'm back with step one of how to be pop punk. I'm here with my pop punk band t-shirt. It's a Blink 182. Check them out. Best band ever. Alright. I'm also here with my hoodie and my red skinny jeans. Oh my god. It's dangerous to be out there alone, so you're gonna need some running shoes, alright? These are Vans, they're actually skate shoes. They're more important than running shoes. The same damn Pokemon, okay? Listen, they gotta be flexible, you gotta be able to skate in them. Alright, next step to being pop punk, your hair. This wet mess, it has to go, alright? So, what you want to do, I got like three products because I can't find my gel, I think I ran out. I'm going to put all of this in my hair and hope it works. I think this is hair lotion. That's what it says on here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think. Maybe we're just trying too hard. When really it's closer than it is too far. I don't know what this is, but it says organic beeswax. It's going in my hair. Messy, but not too messy, you know? Alright, also, none of this matters! Because you're gonna be putting a hat on it anyways. You guys, the next part is skating. All pop punk kids know how to skate. You know, this 150 bucks. Not that Walmart brand stuff, you know? Alright, listen. You gotta do your basic things, you know? Listen, skating, important part of pop punk. It's really important. Listen, skating, important sport. You don't wanna miss it. But, okay. We got the cruising. You know, you're just riding around a skate park, looking like a poser. That's what posers do at skate parks, by the way. You see them in front of school all the time. Alright, then we got the Spider-Man. You know, just cruising around. You know what to do. So you jump onto a fence, okay? Listen, really. Alright, we got the surfer. You know, paddling with your arms. Getting the concrete all up in your fingernails. It hurts, it's worth it. Alright, we got the ollies. You know, you just get off the ground. That's the basic thing you want to learn. Sometimes you can mess up, and that's fine. It's okay to mess up. You learn from your mistakes, you mess up, you're like, oh, I want to do that again. Probably will. Just listen to me, it works. Alright guys, this is important. This is our culture, alright? Pop punk, defend it with your life. Pizza. It's all only important thing, you can drink Monster or something, that's more of a scene kid thing, but you know. Alright, guitars, learn how to play an instrument. Mostly guitars are cool. Strap, this is a rule for basses and six strings. Lower it as low as it can go. It has to be below your belt, on the ground, below your belt. Listen, alright, also important, you only need to learn how to play power chords, none of that cowboy chord stuff, you know. Listen. Listen, pop punk kids, destructive symbols. Here we go. Christ. Then I'll savor every moment I pass. So here I am, alive at last. Oh my god. Christ. Alright, if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe so other people can learn how to be pop punk. Thanks. Alright guys, later. Alright, hey guys, one more thing. Sorry, but don't take any of this stuff seriously. Be whoever you want to be. Don't follow these stereotypes. Don't tag yourself. They're gonna come with stereotypes and people are gonna judge you for those, and it's really a pain. So, alright, now bye.